show you everything that I got for my birthday. My birthday was on December 15th, so I think it's past midnight now, so I'm recording this on the 17th, so it's been a little over a day now. But everything that I'm going to show you is mostly from my boyfriend, and then I'll tell you what my parents and his parents got me. So what me and my boyfriend do for our birthdays is the number that we're turning, so I'm turning 23, we get each other that many presents. So I have 23 presents to show you, and I'm so excited to show you everything that I got because I love everything that I got, and I'm so thankful. So we will start. Favorite present first. I love all of my presents, but I think this one's my favorite. It's Razer Pink Kraken headphones. Now I have like the full setup because I already have the Razer keyboard and the Razer mouse. So now I have the Razer headphones as well as the Razer headphone stand. And the stand lights up. Isn't that so cute? So, those two are like my favorite presents. I'm obsessed, and he's very nice and very sweet to get me these. So I'm very thankful for these presents. And then also, I know Razer does make pink headphones that already have cat ears on them, but I wanted like the cat ears that you can take off and put on, because like what if I need to do something like important and professional, and I don't want to wear like a professional Zoom meeting or something, I don't know, something stupid, but I wouldn't want to have to wear my cat ear headphones. So I mean, they're still pink and everything, but now I can take the ears off instead of, you know, buying the ones I have the ears permanently on. So like if I'm like streaming or something, I can wear this, and then if I have something important, then I can take them off, you know what I mean? So yeah. Next, I got this Alma hair oil. I saw it on TikTok that it's supposed to make your hair like better and thicker, because my hair is kind of thin right now, so I would want my hair to be thicker. So I got this, hopefully it works. And then I got this foldable mobile phone holder. It looks like this. It's also in pink, so it's like a little tripod, so I'm really excited to use this and, you know, make better videos because a better angle now. Next, I got this card game, little board game, We're Not Really Strangers, and on the back it says, do you really know your best friend? How well do you know your mother, sister, or anyone else close to you? We're Not Really Strangers is a purpose-driven card game. Three carefully crafted levels that allow you to create meaningful connections with friends, family, a significant other, and even a complete stranger. Ready? So I'm excited to play this game with him, my little boyfriend. And then I got this hot glue gun in green. Green's my favorite color. I kind of hit myself with my glasses right there, but I needed this because my full size mirror is like breaking like the edges, so I gotta glue them back together. Next, I got this Montelet stainless steel gua sha. I got gua sha from here before, this brand, and it broke, but it was like the stone one, so this time I got the stainless steel one, so hopefully it doesn't break. My last one, I was like only holding up like literally like 1 inch from the bottom of the sink, and then I dropped it in the sink, and it broke. Like, it wasn't even, like, high up. It was, like, right near the bottom of the sink, so then it dropped, like, a centimeter, and then it broke. So I was really upset, but I'm happy that he got me a new one. Then I got this pink little portable charger for my phone, which is really nice. If we go out and about, I can have a portable charger, and then my phone will never die, ever. So that's gonna be nice. Next, I also saw these on TikTok, Luminex whitening strips, because like once you buy in the store, like Crest and stuff, they are really sensitive, and I hit myself again. Oh my gosh. But anyway, the Crest ones are like really sensitive, and they hurt my I was about to say feet. They hurt my teeth. And they make them like sting, like I get shooting pain at my teeth. Like when you like bite into ice cream, like with your front teeth, and it's like shooting pain. I get that for like hours after I use them. So this, it says whitens without the sensitivity. So hopefully these work and don't make my teeth really sensitive and hurt. And I hope they make them white. Next, I got this micro SD card for my Switch so I can have more space. 512 gigabytes. That's like so much storage. So I can have so many more games. And speaking of games, he got me Pokemon Shield. He has Pokemon Sword, so he got me Shield. Really excited to play this. I don't have this game. What Pokemon games do I have? On my Switch, I have Pokemon Unite, I have Pokemon Scarlet, and I have Pokemon Diamond. So I'm excited to get this. And we'll get this. I already have it. I'm excited to start playing it. So yeah, I know I'm a little behind on the Sword and Shield. But that's okay. Next, I got these Animal Crossing socks. Tom Nook, Celeste, and KK Slider. They're really cute. I'm really excited to wear these. I love Animal Crossing. Next, he got me a lot of chokers. This is just a plain black one. This one has a little pearl, a little bone on it. And then these two, looking in the same package, a heart black one and a heart pink one. So those are really cute. And then I got these thigh highs, and they have little black bows on them. And then I got lace top fishnet garters. They look like this, but then they also like go up to your stomach, which is really cute. And then I got, what's this called? Choker with body chain, so it's a choker, and then it like goes down like this, so that's gonna look really cute with some, you know, edgy outfits. And then I got this pink scalp massager shampoo brush in the shower if you like massage your head, it's supposed to help your hair or whatever. I also saw that on TikTok. This on TikTok, I saw so many things on TikTok, and then I put them all on my wish list. So it's exfoliating body polish, and it smells so good. And it looks like whipped cream or something, like especially on this side. Like I just want to eat it, or like yogurt. That's what it looks like. It smells so good. But it's supposed to be like if you have like KP on your arms, like little bumps, it's supposed to help that. So hopefully it does. And then I got this Chibi Usa pin, Sailor Chibi Moon, pretty cute pin. said pin, and then I said it again. Anyway, and then I got a Sailor Moon safety keychain. So it came in this cute little bag, very cute. And then it also came with stickers. So I need someone's help with these. Okay, I know this is Attack on Titan. I know this one's from Naruto. And then there's three other stickers. If you know who they are, please comment down below or like what anime they're from. Who is this? It looks like a girl. Who is she from? Who is she and where is she from? What show? What anime? Let me know. Also, this one, it says, "You've got that wrong." He's got a gun. But he looks like this. Let me know where he's from. And then there's a group of people in this one. They look like this. If I get out of the frame, I'll focus. If you've seen these colors of people, let me know. Who are they from? What anime? Because I don't know. It just came as little freebies in my Usagi Cinnamon Safety Keychain. So the keychain looks like this. With a little lanyard part. And then it came with pink puffy ball. Cinnamon keychain. And this wasn't on it when I put it on my list, but it also comes with lip gloss, which is really nice. It comes with one of these. It's like you stab people with it or something. It starts with a K, I forget what it's called. And then it comes with a seatbelt cutter, and it also says it's a window breaker. I'm not sure how you would use it. I guess I gotta look it up. And then also an alarm, so that makes a lot of noise. And then this, I think you could like put your own keychain on it or something. But yeah, it's a very cute, and I'm gonna be so safe with this, and so cute and so stylish. And then my parents got me money, and then his parents got me a Panda Express gift card and an Olive Garden gift card. So that was very nice. And yeah, that's everything that I got. And I'm so thankful, and I hope you guys liked seeing my presents. Maybe it gave you some ideas for presents that you would want. If you want something and you can't find it on the internet, like, I don't know, but I can link you to where I got it, or like where, because I put all the links on my wish list, so where I can tell you where he got it, and I can try to find a link for you, because I probably have it on my wish list still, because he got most of the things from it, and then he also got some things on his own. So yeah, just let me know in the comments if you want any of these things. I can let you know where to get it if you can't find it. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a little like, and also subscribe if you're not already. It would mean so much to me. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.